Well, our next guests make sure the masks have all the right moves. The Squared Division are the incredible photographers behind The Masked Singer, and the Aussie creative powerhouse has also worked with some of the biggest names in pop music, creative directors Ashley Evans and Anthony... Is that right?
Ginanja, always.
Thank you.
Almost.
I'm so sorry. It's a Friday. Losing my mind. Live from LA. Great to see you too.
Great to see you. Now, Lovely to see you, Ashley.
We love your work on The Masked Singer. Is it the ultimate creative brief? Because it is wild what you guys get to put to air.
It is absolutely bananas. I mean, the things that we get to do with these characters and these costumes, like, I mean, I never thought in my wildest dreams I'd be creating shows for a kebab or a giant pavlova, to be honest. And we do some pretty outrageous things, but... I mean, this one just tops the cake of absolute madness.
So, did you have some kebab moves in mind when you came onto the show? You know, do you sort of picture how a pinata is going to move?
Yeah, we do.
Of course, it's all characterization, right? Like, get into it. How does a lettuce shake?
Which costume is the hardest to dance in? Would you say, or do they all have their own challenges?
Yeah, they all have their own challenges, but, like, I think the ones that are top-heavy, obviously you can tell just by looking at them, like, Baby is really top-heavy, and they're really challenging to walk with because your centre of gravity has just changed.
Yeah. Ashley, you also choreographed Britney Spears' Las Vegas residency, Piece of Me. How amazing. How did that come about?
Yeah. You know, we moved to America about 8 years ago now, and we actually just submitted some choreography. We got asked to submit, and we flew back to Australia because we had such a great team of dancers in Australia that we could work with, and we put together some videos, and we sent them off to Britney, and then within about 2 weeks, she was like, hey, I want to meet you guys, I want to do a session. And so we flew back to America, and then, yeah, we did a one-on-one with her, and literally at the end of the session with her, she was like, okay, see you tomorrow. And that was it. We were like, I guess we're booked.
What was she like to work with?
We had an incredible time. It was such a real, for us to be able to work on a Vegas show full stop was incredible. And then to be working with an icon and someone that we've looked up to our whole lives and listened to her music and
it was really special.
Yeah, be inspired by it was pretty cool.
Oh, that is brilliant. Katy Perry is another person you've worked with. Anthony, you were responsible for helping put together that performance that we saw at the T20 Women's World Cup final in 2020. It was epic, that performance. How tricky is it to piece those big events together?
I mean, you're in a stadium. So, firstly, huge, huge venue. You're dealing with, like, 500, 600 beautiful volunteers. You're dealing with 16 to 20 cricket bat dancers, and on top of that, you've got like a megastar that is just fabulous. So it's pretty tricky, and a little like secret that happened when we're on the field during rehearsals is this one gets a bee sting.
No, a wasp sting in the net
while we're in the middle of tech rehearsals, while I've got a whole field of people going on. And I'm like, is he going to hospital? Like, do I need to worry?
I didn't. I was good.
It's always important to have a bit of drama, though. Drama is good. Ashley, the Squared Division have also worked with, you know, a whole bunch of other big names, as if Katie and Brittany aren't big enough.
Yeah.
Do you actually have a favourite artist?
You know, I don't have a favourite artist. We immerse ourselves so heavily in everything we do and the artists we work with, and... You know, right now we're still working with Katie, and we've got another artist we're really heavily involved with, Jay Balvin, and I love them both to pieces. We trust each other. They believe in us. We believe in them, and that's the most important thing. So right now I'd have to say both of them, but, yeah, we have such a special place for everyone we work with in our hearts, and the process is always grueling and crazy, but it's just so rewarding at the end.
What would be the ultimate? Maybe like an opening ceremony at the Olympics or something like that?
Actually, maybe, yeah, I'd like that. Can you look us up?
Yeah, as long as you can get Britney to sing at it. We've got a deal.
Yeah, sure, sure.
done.
You guys are great. The Masked Singer Australia continues Sunday night at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Anthony and Ashley, thank you so much for your time this morning. We love watching what you guys have created.
Thank you. Right. Watch the show, everyone.
Yeah, sure.